etc. What up, yo? 46% through this wonderful magical experience. How's everybody doing tonight? I've got a cup for a head. The volume was a little bit too quiet on the recording last time, but it's quite loud for me for some reason. Hopefully that'll offset the difference. Where is... I need to find these guys. I need to complete the quartet. After I've done this. Beppy. It's Beppis. Beppis the clown. Bring it on. Oh fuck, I've got this stupid thing. Oh, that's not annoying. This feels a lot less effective than the regular one, even though it's probably exactly the same strength. Oh fuck, got cornered. I can barely fucking reach him. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the bouncy bullets. Ow! Get the fuck out. Oh no, this is bad. Okay. I almost want to call bullshit on that one, but I'll take it. Alright, let's go back to... No, I'll stick with the bouncy bullets for this bit, considering I can't fucking change it now. Oh. I'm good at running right into obstacles. That's my specialty. Here's a real high class bout. Now go. It does do quite a lot more damage though. Maybe I'm just imagining it. I know I would regret that if I tried to parry it. Chickened out at the last second. Oh man. Oh no, this is much worse than the golden horseshoes. Oh, that is mean. That last phase looks like it goes on for a while as well. This is just the warm-up. Ow. Oh, come the fudge on. Why? A great slam and then stop. Here goes. There's a lot more going on here behind the scenes. Like, there's a lot of subtext in this boss. You see the multicolored face? I'm gonna kill myself. That's the duality of human nature. The red represents violence, bloodshed. Where is the white? It's probably racist somehow. back here. Nope. Okay. Nope. Nope. Not even gonna give him the satisfaction. I can just phase step right through him. I can anime right through that. I realized the other day just how woefully uneducated in anime I am. That could be a positive for some people. But, I was talking to someone who, like, watches anime, and I was like, oh, like, what do you like? And they said a bunch of stuff. They said a bunch of words that I was completely unfamiliar with in the English language. What? Mostly because they weren't in the English language. Oh, what the hell? This is anything but swell. This is the opposite of swell. I need to get that right. I'm gonna bother. Oof. I think I can parry the front part of this carriage has like a pink nose. I can probably parry it. Not that I'm gonna try. And no, it's too close. Yeah, it does have a pink nose. Oh, this is hard. A great slam at that stop. And review. Get out of here. Barely reaches them at all. Just like that. What am I doing? Oh no, I fucked up. Why did I do that? I was like, I'll be safe back here. I think I remember someone pointing to this boss as one of the hardest ones. It's one of the only things I've actually seen about this game post-release, is people complaining about this clown. So, if that's true, it makes me feel a little better, but I don't know if that is true. Oh, come on! I hit the parry, but it still damaged me. Gonna bust out the super as soon as I'm invincible. Wow, that really does last like milliseconds. Oh god, this is gonna be so hard. I got quite a way through that. You know what? I need to change my loadout, because this isn't working. The invincibility I don't think is worth it. Ah, T. You're always there for me in my time of need. Let's stick with the classics. I almost want to take the extra heart. But the no damage dash is just too useful. I'll get hit a million more times if I take that off. It allows me to do things like that. I wouldn't be able to do that otherwise. Well. Going well so far. need to focus on dodging into things. A great slam in that guy. And for you. Does this guy always do three charges? Yeah, he might. Supposedly I'm doing less damage to him with the default attack. God, that is hard to see. I'm trying to get the parry right on the front of the carriage, but it's so tiny. Ah! Come on. Oh! Wow! I was so close. I was just about to use the super as well. I'm getting better. That's what life's all about. Keep trying, keep moving on. Even if in God's cruel prank he gave you a cup for a head, just don't give up. Ugh. Get out of here! That is hardly fair. I'm dead. Oof. It's safe underneath him. It's probably not safe all the time. Come on, just die, just die, just die. Thank you. Now we get to see the final phase. Unless I get hit by something stupid. Jesus. Hilarious. Here's a real high class bow. It's on. I'll outpun you yet, clown. Maybe not. Oh! Shit! Okay. I thought I did a cool thing, but then I kind of ruined it. And I wasn't even paying attention. Really, if you get hit on the first phase, then you might as well just redo your entire life. Because what is it worth at that point? That goes on your permanent record. Oh my god, this guy got hit on the first phase of Beppis the Clown. What the hell is wrong with him? Oh no, that was a very bad mistake that I didn't get punished for somehow. I do need to parry more of these, though. Okay! Drop, drop, drop. Quick, quick, quick. Woo. And I'm dead. It's gotta be inches. Yeah, inches from death. God damn it. Oh man. No! I've suddenly realized why this is so difficult. Oh no. I really can't get hit by anything before that phase. That last part is really fucking hard. Did you see how fast that shit was going? We're gonna be here for a while, guys. Settle in. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, no. Cancel. Fucking cancel it. The extra heart might be actually it. Something to think about here. I'm sorry, it's music. I have to buy the soundtrack to this when I'm done. That is, I'm actually gonna just not do that anymore because that almost seems bugged. Yes, I've reached that stage where I'm blaming the game for my own failures. I'll go for the dog balloons, but I'm not going for the carriage. Barely ever seems to work. Gonna try it. See? See? Look at that! I hit it! I parried it, but it still hit me. I'm dodging that from now on. Fuck it. It's a conspiracy. Oh my god. We might have officially reached the stage where I tilt. I must be doing something wrong. I just have to time that better. Ooh. Oh god, that is a bad time to go into this phase. Oh yes, okay, so we've got the ultimate. We've got the super for the last phase. Not that it's gonna help. And I haven't taken any hits. This is the best I'm ever gonna go into this. And it's not gonna help. I knew I was gonna take a hit that time. Whoa, hello. Oh my god, they're platforms! Okay, that's not as hard as I thought. It's still gonna be really difficult because what the fuck is going on? We can do this. I was afraid that those carousel carriages were obstacles. That would have been ridiculous.
A brawl is surely brewing. You
I just realized I'm drinking a cup of tea while playing Cuphead. Isn't that funny? Isn't that funny, guys?
A great slam and then some. You're up.
I'm done shadow stepping through him. It's bordering on showboating. Oh, nope. Nope! Nope! Oh god, that was close. On. That super did quite a lot of damage to him, didn't it? Just seeing how far along the progress bar went. Can I kill these things? Yes, but they've got quite a lot of health. No. I think I need to kill those penguins.
A great slam and then.
What I need to do, I do need to save the super for the last phase, because then I can use it against not just the boss, but those penguins as well. Shit. It's all about strategy. It's all about strategy. That's my character. I'm the trash man. I go out, I throw trash all over the ring. Then I start eating garbage. I have just started recently watching It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, and if you haven't seen it, oh my fucking god, please. Watch it. It's so funny. Danny DeVito is a gift. This is gonna be close. I would rather go into this with 3 HP, but I'll take it. Oh, what the fuck? That's what it's all about. Spoilers, I'm gonna die. Oh no! Ah! I did it. My strategy worked, see? You just need to think about things objectively. Come on, guys! Quit clowning around! Yep. Standard pun score. Ooh, I opened the way. Pepis the Clown is now in hell, where he belongs. Okay. So that opens the shortcut over there. Yeah. got to be some hidden coins around somewhere. And there's the next area. Hello. Well, hey there, fella. Come to watch my little show, have you? They say juggling is a bit like parrying. Tough at first, but soon you can string them together swimmingly. I'm hoping to get four someday. Four in a row. Yeah, that would be something, wouldn't it? What a guy. Can we just... That's the boss. I just know that's a boss, so let's do a level. The Funhouse Frazzle!
And begin! What
the hell is this? Oh! Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. How do you get... Just go. Just run. Oh. This is interesting. I was expecting this. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do about the duck. Ah, shit. No kisses. Ugh. He kind of falls a bit before he defies gravity. It's so annoying. Yeah, whatever happened there. I just remembered I can actually change the direction of my my shots. That's probably going to distract me too much though. Get away! And you probably noticed I forgot to turn the Steam Overlay off again. Oh, damn it! What is happening here? Ooh. Oh, this is a nightmare. Oh, what did I... Oh, okay. Okay, the comedic timing there was pretty good. Expecting those black bullet things to be like the bullet bills from like Super Mario, where they like go, they just keep traveling across the screen no matter how far you travel. Duck under that, get hit by that. It's just how I randomly got hit by that when I'd never seen it before. It was very funny to me. Thank you. Oh no, oh no, oh no! That was bad. Less confusing if I'm on the ground. Oh, I killed him before he could do his hilarious move. Not this time, though. No! Ugh. I'm so close to the end. Fun fact! Did you know that the run-and-gun levels in this game were an afterthought? Did you know? Did you know gaming? The run-and-gun levels were an afterthought because this game was originally just like a big boss rush. But I think it was after the initial hype about this game, they were like, oh shit, we need to make this like more of a game. Whereas before it was basically like vintage animation Shadow of the Colossus. Which I would play.
Oh fuck, my microphone. Sorry if that was extremely loud. God damn it.
That's what you get when you nudge things. Is everyone here? Are you still alive? So sorry. Okay, I think we're good. I bet I would have beat this run as well. Thanks, microphone. I apologize if I just burst anybody's eardrums. Extremely inconsiderate of me. Oh, I thought I could make it around him.
Here goes.
Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, I have a new mic set up. Like, the way I had my mic before, it was just kind of sitting on the table. It was picking up a lot of the vibrations, if you know what I mean. I don't know what I mean. But I got actually like a more of a proper stand kind of thing for it, but it doesn't... My desk isn't really very mic stand friendly. God fucking damn it. Oh, what am I doing? I need to commit to that trumpet murder. Commit. I need to believe I can do it. And then I don't. God fucking damn it. Fuck this trumpet, man. Oh wow, this is terrible. Oh no. Oh, that last bit was a bit nerve-wracking, but we made it. That stage got me all topsy-turvy! That wasn't even a pun. I deserve much worse than that. Punish me, game. I deserve it. Duffman! Okay, so now I can go back over this way because... Why? Quicker to get to the shop. Speaking of which.
Welcome.
Two additional hit points. See, this is what we need when doing stages. Because I don't really need attack power when doing run and gun levels. But it takes up all of my coins. Ah, never mind. Goodbye. We've almost got the whole shop inventory, I think. It's just those last few items. That's basically just a guess, though.
Grim matchstick in fiery frolic.
I finished my tea. Oh no, okay. Oh, we're moving. And we've got a tail, we have a tail. Ooh. Oh no. Oh no! I think if in this boss, if you cut his tail off, you get like the dragon greatsword plus 5. Oh, that was bad. Yeah, almost halfway on the first go. Oh, missed the cloud. Ow. Let's hit him with one of these. Oh, please, let this count. I don't know if that actually counted at all. I don't think it did. Need to hold off on that trigger a little bit. Oh no, no, everything's going wrong. I think I need to... I'm not going to use the shotgun shot. That is a poor choice.
Thank you.
Ah! Too greedy. I didn't even need it. Okay, now. No! I barely did any more damage than usual. I think I should save it. I don't even know what's coming next. Saving the super for the last stage really, like, saved my bacon on the last one. Oh no. That was bad. That was a bad run. Where am I? I couldn't even see where I was. Oh, that was bad. We're going backwards. Here's a real high class battle. And begin. We're going way backwards. Really just not getting much further than that, am I? Boing, boing, boing. A blood pressure is surely soaring. A life is surely being wasted. Fuck my life. Get the tail out of here. I'm sick of your shit. Oh my god. Nope. Oh my god! Yes, get out of here. I have to make it through that round without taking a hit. I really suck at this phase. Oh, just case in point. Case and fucking point. I love his wiggly dragon fingers. So close. Okay. Last phase? Oh no. He's a Hydra. Oh, this is dramatic! Oh my god, what? A dragon that can turn into a flamethrower. Oh, and the bullets explode when you shoot them. Oh, that is... bad! Yes! Did it. Second island clear. That was the first time I saw that phase as well, wasn't it? Nice. Man, that fight really seemed to drag on! Yeah. B-minus in Pun Academy. Fuck you, Grim. And look at the shortcut I found.
Thanks, fellas. I knew there was a faster way across the island. Now I'll be first on all the rides again. Here, take this coin as my way of saying thanks.
Yeah. I know what I'm doing.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay. Shall we actually listen to King Dice's song this time? That's a good song. Also, it made me realize that I accidentally used the devil's voice for him last time. When really, I guess it should have sounded like,
"Looks like I might have underestimated you, Cupface. You gave it to them debtors, but good. Go on over to the next island. Lots of fun times waiting for you there. I'm Bubs."
Oh, there's a second verse.
"The little mugs might have some fat in them, I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat out of them debtors.
You see, I knew there was something special about those fellas."
"Well, don't be so sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two."
"Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those two little figs try anything, I'll be waiting."
This is not going to end well. We seem to have entered the Swanky District. Rumor Honeybottoms in Honeycomb Herald. Oh god. Oi, oi, oi! Oh, this is... okay.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up!
Boy, boy, boy!
Oh, almost panicked there. For no reason at all. Yes? Oh, she's a magic bee. Oh dear. Can you hurt me like that? No. Oh, not the triangle. Oh, come on! That was off screen. Oi, oi, oi. Right in the middle. What the hell? Bullet bees! Oh my god! Oh, I thought I could jump under it. God damn it, I must have been really close. I was past the She even had the different picture in the... Okay, I guess I kind of bugged that out a little bit. Ha, get it, bug? Because she's a bee. Puns are thick and fast. Mostly thick. This is horrible, this part. Oh, I thought I could parry that. What? How do I even hit her like that? A brawl is surely brewing. Now go. Oh no, this is gonna be really hard. I have to Okay, I can manually aim down, I guess, but need to practice that. Oh, that was a bit of a mixed blessing. Actually, no, it wasn't. There wasn't anything blessing about that. Cancel. Cancel. Hope that noise hasn't gotten annoying yet. Because I'm still loving it. This briefcase doesn't hurt you. In the middle already? God, I hate that. I'm gonna die as soon as I come out of this. Yep. I think it's best to use the super there, because I can't... I don't think I can aim the super downwards. And I seem to be able to take off some of her third phase health in her second phase for some reason, so... I'm fine with that. Whoa! Whoa! That confused me. God, I really hate those. No! God, God, hate that. Don't have any super energy. No, because it's so difficult. If you're holding down and you press jump, then you jump downwards. That makes sense, right? If the enemy's underneath you and you're standing on a platform, then you're just... Oh, this is really fucking annoying. I think this is my least favorite boss so far. Unless there's something I'm really not understanding about the final phase, it seems really... like, mechanically I don't feel like I'm being, like, I'm not good enough, like, I don't feel like I haven't practiced enough, I just feel like the game's mechanics are, like, frustrating. Fuck these bullets, man. Fuck these fucking bullets. Like, the bullets I hate them in a way that in a sensible way. Like, they're frustrating, but I know if I was good enough, I would be able to dodge them. When she turns into a plane, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Then again, I haven't survived very long into her third phase yet, so I might just focus on surviving and seeing if maybe she changes positions or something. Because shooting down to get her while standing on these platforms seems such a bad design choice. And I'm just gonna fucking kill myself. Oh my fucking Christ. Yep. No, this is the boss that makes me tilt. I take back what I said earlier. This is it. I've reached my peak. I just jumped straight into it. Who cares? Dodging attacks is so 2017. Get the fuck! Why am I having such trouble with this all of a sudden? It's because I'm fucking losing it. I'm gonna eat some good jelly beans. Okay, one of those was a candy floss jelly bean and one was a strawberry smoothie jelly bean. No licorice anymore. I'm gonna try not to talk as much during this boss because it's pissing me off. I'm not having fun anymore! Oh yeah, that's cool. Yep, nice. Are these platforms... I need to figure out if these platforms just randomly have random positions, because it always seems different. Yay, my favorite move. Oh god, I hate this boss so much. And every time you start, you have to go through HARD! Right into it. Fuck it. Now, if I take too much damage too early, there's just no point. At least we're starting with this horrible fucking excuse for a move. Fuck off. Oh my god. Oh! I got hit 3 times on that one move. I really... Oh, I'm so sad. I've become sad. This game has taken me through the whole range of human emotion. I'll give it that. Okay, only got hit once. It's a start, I suppose. Okay, let's focus on staying alive here. And they home, okay. They home a lot. Yeah. Got to focus on getting to that stage and not doing any damage to her and staying alive. Preferably getting to that stage without any damage myself as well. Can't fucking stand this boss. Give me licorice jelly beans for life. I'd never want to go through this ever again. Oh, give me a fucking break. Good day to fucking kill myself! What was that? That was panic. No point continuing with my pointless existence. You're up! That was a fucking miracle I made it through that without taking a hit. It's gonna change immediately. Ugh. Ugh! Look, there's no middle platforms. This has to be random. Oh, give me a break, please. Pretty sure that does damage. What? Well, we saw something new at least, and we're pretty close to the end. Look on the positive side of life. Look on the positive side of life! Oh, look on the fucking positive side of my dick! A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes. I wish I was dead. What even happened there? Nope. Here's a real high class bout. It's on. Might as well kill myself right now. A brawl is surely brewing. It's on. Thank you. Try something a little different there. Seemed to work out pretty well. Bit risky though. I had no idea what I was doing. Probably the safest way, actually. Just ducking back and forth across the chain. Oh my fucking Christ. This is fun to watch. It's fun to experience. It's like I'm really in a concentration camp. Oh, just straight up just fell off the platform. Oh! What? I literally wish I hadn't been born. Someone please come to my house and fucking shoot me in the face. Here lies Joe Botnick. Get good. Should not have survived that. Okay. Can't believe I actually made that through without getting hit. Now I'm gonna waste it. I didn't get the bullet bill section either, so if I win this round, that's why. Fuck that. No! So hard to dodge. Please no! This is agony. This is agony. Hell is a beehive. Trying to liberate you fuckers from your capitalist regime! You live under a tyrannical monarchy and I'm trying to save you. I know bees are, like, endangered or whatever. Next time I see one, I'm gonna kill it. Not all bees. Hashtag not all bees. Fuck you, bees. Ow! My soul! Didn't we already go through this? I'm losing track of time. Thank you. I have to fire down. It's my only chance. I can't survive too long like this. I need to do damage. What even happened there? That's gonna be really close. Yep. Here's a real high class bout. Well, if Galaxy Quest taught me one thing, it's never give up. Never surrender. By Grabthar's hammer. I am going to set fire to a beehive. I know I said I was going to buy the soundtrack, but if I ever hear this song again after this, I think I won't be able to stop myself from putting a shotgun in my mouth. Like, I'm just being honest. If I ever hear this song again, that's it. I'm done. I quit. I quit life. I would give anything for this to be over. I'm calling it right now, nothing in Dark Souls was ever this hard. This is I Wanna Be The Guy levels of bullshit. And I'm dead. Because there weren't any middle platforms. I literally am gonna fucking kill something. If not myself, then the next person I see. Don't do this to me again. Remember that time we didn't get any of these bullet bill segments? That was great. I wasn't happy. Because I can't remember what that feels like. But I was certainly less clinically depressed than I am now. You tell Queen Bee she has killed you 700 times already. She nods sadly. I just want to make it to the last phase with all my life. That's never gonna happen. Why? I've had enough of this. Jump too high. Okay, okay. I just want to make it to the last phase of all my life. No, that's not true. I want to beat the fucking boss! Oh. I'm crying now, authentic tears. That bee looks how I feel. I'm stuck. Why haven't you changed phases yet? Heartbreaking. Oh my god. Ah, what am I doing? Just kill me, please. Please kill me. Please end my suffering. Okay, 2 health. Please, please, God. No, no. No.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
Oh, I was so close to not taking any damage. I can beat that phase without taking any damage by playing it insanely safe. It's not like I'm doing a speedrun here. I think that has become abundantly clear. Fuck you, triangle. Triangle man, hits Cuphead man. They have a fight, triangle wins. Triangle Man! Fucking Christ.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Game of the year. Multi-platinum. If anyone is currently watching this, if anyone accurately calls out the round that I win at the start of the round, I will gift you a full price Steam game. And by full price I mean up to 40 great British pounds. I'm not joking. Like, you'd have to call out at the start of this phase. What is it about this fucking one that gives me so much trouble? I don't know. What am I doing? No, I've lost it.
Here's a real high class bout. You're up.
I'm fine with taking one bit of damage, because I'm never going to get through that without taking a hit. I just don't get it. You know what? We need to change something here. Yeah, no damage. Bully for me. Missed the fucking parry. Missed the parry again. And I'm back to 1 HP on the final phase again. I need to practice the final phase. I need enough health to get there. Didn't I have like a 5 heart power up? I don't give a shit. Need to mix this up. There you go. Look, max health, I did it. Please end my suffering! Oh my god! Fuck bees! B minus. B minus.
B minus.